We will become gods and be free from our torment.